Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video. Before to watch the further video, subscribe my channel, like the video, click on bell icon, share the videos. Compact normed space. A normed space N is called compact or sequentially compact. If and only if every sequence in normed space N has a convergent subsequence a subset M of a normed space N is called compact. If M is compact as a topological subspace of a normed space N, we note in topological space the concepts of compactness and sequentially compactness are different. But in the normed space, they are equivalent coincident. We note it as a metric space. Every normed space is also a topological space. Theorem. Let M be a subset of a finite dimensional normed space N, then M is compact if and only if M is closed and bounded. Proof. Directly suppose M is compact. This implies M is closed and bounded. Clearly, Conversely, suppose M is closed and bounded. We shall show that M is compact since M is a subset of a finite dimensional normed space N. Therefore, let B is equal to the set consisting on E1, E2, so on EN, be a basis of normed space N. Also let XM be a sequence in M. You can use the other notation X this M here, then XM can be written as sigma I from 1 to N AI M EI. If you use the other notation, this M shall be here AMI, where M is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on up to infinity. That is, M belongs to set of natural numbers or set of positive integers. Since M is bounded, therefore the set x1, x2, so on xm, so on is also bounded. This implies there is a positive constant k such that xm norm less than equal to k for all m is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on. Note, a subset M of a normed space N is bounded if and only if there is a K greater than 0 such that A norm less than equal to K for all A belongs to M. It can be written as sigma I from 1 to N E I M EI norm less than equal to k for all m is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on. It can be written as C sigma I from 1 to n AI m magnitude less than equal to k
where C is positive. This one, because by lemma, sigma I from 1 to n, AI XI norm is greater than equal to C, sigma I from 1 to n, AI magnitude, note it, it can be written as sigma I from 1 to n, AIM magnitude, less than equal to K over C. It can be written as AIM magnitude, also less than K over C, for all I is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on n. And for all m is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on, this implies AIM is a bounded sequence of real numbers by the Bolzano Weierstrass theorem. The sequence AIM has a convergent subsequence AI MJ which converges to say AI where I is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on n, putting x is equal to A1, E1 plus A2, E2 plus so on plus AN, EN or sigma AI, EI I from 1 to n. Since M is closed, therefore X belongs to M. This implies X MJ is a subsequence of sequence XM which converges to X belongs to M. This implies M is compact according to definition, hence the proof. Example, for the infinite dimensional normed space N, show that the converse of the statement every compact subset of a metric space that is an armed space, is closed and bounded. Is not true in general. Solution. As a counterexample, consider an infinite dimensional space L2. 2 can also be written here, of all sequences x is equal to xn with x norm is equal to sigma I from 1 to infinity xi magnitude square under root. Let B is equal to set consisting on E1, E2, so on EN, so on, where EI is equal to Kronecker delta IJ of the space L2 as a subset of L2. B is bounded because diameter of B is equal to supremum distance of x with y, where xy belongs to B, is equal to two under root. Note it, which is finite. Also, B is closed in the space L2 because no point of L2 is a limit point of B. Also, since B is infinite, therefore no point of B is a limit point. This implies B is not compact. Hence the solution.